her, you know, just all the things that I love. The first time I fell in love with a girl, I was living in New York City at the time, and she just like fucked me up and broke my heart into a million pieces. We've all had that. Actually, somebody the other day told me, they're like, I've never had my heart broken, but I want my heart to be broken because of your music. I'm like, bitch, no, you don't. Like, you don't actually want that. But I was living in New York at the time, and I don't know if you've ever dated somebody and they've like ruined something for you, and there's certain like places that you can't go anymore, and like foods that you can't eat or things that you can't do because everything just kind of like reminds you of somebody. I have since learned the healing aspect of that is that nobody could ever ruin something for you. You fully have the power to reclaim any space to be your own. So don't ever. But sometimes we're still petty and we need a song for those moments. And so if someone ruins something for you, I wrote this song for it.
You.